there, everyone. I'm News 6 meteorologist Samara Coquinas. It looks like we're headed up to above average warmth again today. 82 degrees with plenty of sunshine around after we get through this morning fog. There'll be a mix of sun and clouds to deal with. 82 is about 10 degrees above the average for this time of year, getting close to our record of 86.